up to later week after we can walk it out a little bit.
Yes, we can. Today we're going to eat at the Candlewyck because of COVID-19. We're going to dine outdoors. It's starting to look more and more European every day. Let's take a walk and watch what we have.
So my lovely wife and I are sitting outdoors, and
we
haven't been here in a while, so the menu changed. So we're going to have to study it, and then
I don't have to work tomorrow.
And then eat it. Oh, you don't have to work tomorrow.
No.
Oh Lord.
Okay, so I am going to get the primavera salad. And every time I talk, a bus passes by. I'm going to get the primavera salad because it has the most vegetables in it. And what salad are you getting, Gina?
Pecan crusted.
So anyway, here we are at Candlewyck Diner. And many places did this. They put up tents and umbrellas. And they really need your help. So if you could support your local restaurants, okay, because they really were impacted by COVID-19. And it just wasn't fair to them because it's a business with many expenses. And you know, selling one plate at a time for $10, $20, even $30 really just doesn't cut it. They need to do volume. So get out there and support your local businesses, okay? And God bless.
Hey, Gina, what do you have here?
This is cranberry apple with pecan.
Look at this dish.
And chicken. Where's the sauce, though?
It's probably mixed sauce in there.
Is it?
Tell me how you like it.
Let me try a chicken. I don't think there's any sauce.
She's wrestling with her salad. Okay. How is it?
Tasty.
Okay.
So if you look at this primavera salad,
oh my God. You eat this once or twice a week and you will be the perfect picture of health.
Okay, so we have here artichoke hearts, zucchini, we have asparagus, we have some roasted tomatoes, we have a nice salad, we have avocado. Oh, and all kinds of greens.
Okay, what I have to go for first is this. This is the artichoke heart.
Dude, I got some pepper with my avocado. And this
okay,
is the way
now my wife has her own salad, but she's robbing mine because of all the nice little crunchy vegetables in it. Mm. What'd you just have? The asparagus?
Zucchini.
Oh, zucchini. Oh, okay. Let me know how the asparagus is.
I'll have asparagus.
We should have a salad like this every day.
Okay, so my wife gave me a piece of her chicken, which looks like it's out of this world.
You can feel that it's crispy.
Extra crunchy with that pecan crust. If I ate like this every day, I'd be buying new clothes in a couple of months. But I probably won't because I like the bad stuff. But this is good and I'm enjoying it.
It was a good salad. This is what's left of my wife's plate.